weird reason why Adin Ross spends over $3,000 per haircut. At first, you might think it's because he hired a luxury barber to follow him around, but you'd be dead wrong. I mean, even the best barbers in the world that cut celebrities like Drake and 6ix9ine only charge like $200 to $300 max. And honestly, Adin's hair isn't really all that. So why does Adin pay over $3,000 every time he gets a basic cut? You see, after every haircut, he pays a $2,900.